they say. George Washington's yields in his power and stepping away. Star true, I wasn't aware there was something a person could do. I'm perplexed. Are they going to keep on replacing whoever's in charge? And if so, who's next? There's nobody else in that country who looms quite as large. John Adams. I know him, that can't be. That's the little guy who spoke to me all those years ago. What was it, 85? The poor man, they're going to eat him alive. Oceans rise, empires fall. Next to Washington, they all look small. All alone, watch them run. They will tear each other into pieces. Jesus Christ, this will be fun. President John Adams, good luck.